Laguna Row. Thank you, Brett. Great conversation. While I'm here, we're between State and Roosevelt. Let's whip down State to see a little update on projects underway. Looks different pretty much every time you drive down here. The Commons is a particularly interesting project. That's for sale. It'd be nice if they could get that and the car wash, huh? That's a nice big parcel there. Maybe keep going, get this RV park. That would solve a lot of problems right there. Look at that, man. That is going to be condos right on the RV park. This is already underway. That didn't take long. Not sure what that is. I think that's the one that just sold for $2 million. That boy, Billy. Okay, here we go. This is getting close now. All right. So we think this is Nick's on the left. And there's going to be office space in here. He said that there's a gaming company looking at the office space real hard. That'd be interesting. Have a bunch of gamers in here. All right, how about a bunch of realtors? There's going to be a coffee joint. That's probably coffee there. And assorted different things, office related. Upstairs. And this, he was talking, I don't know if he said this on film, but he's talking about working on this here. They're going to remodel the theater there. I don't know about the theater here. But it's on the other side of that those 79 units are going in. Come by and see Skyler. Tell him I sent you. Farmer's Market coming up. Here we go. That we noted that sold. It's all emptied out now. But that really should take another couple of years. That just sold last year, I believe. We got to go look at the development next to the freeway. It is unbelievable how fast that's going up. The old Denny's, whew, that ain't no grand slam anymore. Hang on. First time I turn left. Recall Newsom, jeez. So this is where the 79 units is going in. But how about this? Chins is back in Carlsbad. You know where the Blue Ocean is? That used to be Chins. They're back. And open already. That is awesome. Fantastic Chinese food. Well, they're not open now. They'll be open when they can open. So this is all going out here. It won't take long. Ned's out of here. These are coming in. I mean, there's rampant redevelopment going on between State and Roosevelt. And it's all good. You got these old junkers. I know it's changing the whole look of the village. But is this appealing? Not really. And if people want to sell, like these. Let them hit the jackpot and be on their way. See Miko's and Smart and Final. Both on the market. Saw that today on Facebook. But like Ronnie said, don't touch Denault's, whatever you do. What a great hardware store. I suggest that this is the new Compass office. Man, that's some good visibility. And there's going to be a lot going on across the street here. Remember, this was just a plain old Denny's with a big parking lot. Now it's going to be a monster. Got to be 30 feet when they're done. That's going to end up being apartments or condos on top, probably. Mixed use. That is monstrous, to say the least. Man, right to the edge. sure it's going to have a decent look to it. But for people who are old-timers in Carlsbad, this isn't the kind of thing they're used to seeing.